Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Pour me payer ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine. Oh! Regardez! Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your jacket, scrappy!
For a fight, Englishman? I'll give you what you want.
Not it.
Get Capule!
Destroyed? You stupid mongrel! I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his team just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense! Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. If you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you?
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I worked for William Johnson.
Johnson? End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough. Which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Your dependable watch commander offers a reward to any able to shed light on the whereabouts of this mad
rogue. Has your pippin thrown a shoe? Need your tack adjusted.
Ash.
bloody nerve! Be careful!
Cargo and all.
Aye, but Governor Hutchison